Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Knowledge Hub. Let's learn together. Today's topic is compressive strength of concrete, that is checked by cube test. And in this video we will see the part 1 of cube test, that is important and factors affecting on cube test or compressive strength. Now, what is cube test? Cube test of concrete is one of the most important tests done on concrete. It is also known as a test to determine the compressive strength of concrete. This single test is enough to do a quality check on the type of concrete that is being done at site. Cube test, it is very important and commonly done at every site. Whenever we receive concrete through millers or RMC, we take some sample of concrete and pour in that small cubes 15 cm by 50 cm by 15 cm and fill it and then test that cube. The acceptance criteria of concrete is laid down as per IS Indian Standards 456/2000. The criteria is mandatory and various provisions of the code have to be complied before the quality of concrete is accepted. In all the cases, the 28 days compressive strength shall alone be the criteria on the acceptance or rejection of the concrete. In order to get the relatively quicker idea of the quality of concrete, optional test of 7 days compressive strength of concrete can be also carried out. So to check this compressive strength, we have to check two types of samples. One is tested at 7 days, second is 28 days. Now we check how these cubes are and how they are tested. There are 6 cubes, sample 150 mm by 150 mm by 150 mm size, that is internal. The nominal size should not, of aggregate should not be more than 38 mm. This cube size is 150 mm by 150 mm by 150 mm shall be casted, and out of these 6, 3 are tested for 7 days and the other 3 are tested for 28 days testing. That is a set of 3 cubes, or we can say specimen. Average strength will be sample. The individual variation of a set of 3 cubes should not be more than plus or minus 15% of the average. If more, the test results of the sample is invalid. Concrete being a major consumable material, after water max, it's quite inquisitive in its nature. The strength of concrete is majorly derived from aggregates, whereas cement and sand contribute binding and workability along with the flammability of concrete. Note, one very important note, that for aggregates larger than 38 mm, bigger than 150 mm molds are to be used. It is as per IS, that is Indian Standard 10086/1982. What is compressive strength? Everybody must understand this. What is compressive strength? Compressive strength is the capacity of material or structure to resist or withstand under compression. This compressive strength of a material is determined by the ability of the material to resist the failure in form of cracks and fissure. In this test, the push force applied on both faces of concrete specimen and the maximum compression that concrete bears without full failure is noted. We can see this in sketch. This is, you have seen this specimen. and we are pressuring from both upper side and lower side. This compression force is a force which squeezes material together from top and bottom, or pushing force applied on two faces, that is top and bottom. Concrete testing helps us to majorly focus on the compressive strength of concrete, because it helps us to quantify the ability of concrete to resist the compressive stresses among structures, whereas the other stresses such as axial stresses and tensile stresses are catered by the reinforcement and other means. It is combinedly reinforcement concrete is seen. In technical point of view, compressive strength of concrete is defined as the characteristic strength of 150 mm size concrete cubes at 28 days. That is, the strength on 28 days at 28 days is the main compressive strength of that cubes. Now we will see the importance of this compressive strength of concrete. As we all know that concrete is a mixture of sand, cement, aggregate. The aggregate means different sizes, 10 mm, 20 mm and that also. The strength of concrete depends upon the many factors like individual compressive strength of its constituents, means cement, sand, aggregate, that these quality of material is used. What type of quality of material is used? They must test it properly, and good quality of material, cements and aggregates are used. Air entertainment agents, air entertainment mix proportions, water cement ratio, which is very, very important, water cement ratio. Curing methods, how we cure the concrete. Curing is also very important, because due to curing, strength is gained, and the temperature effects. Compressive strength gives us the idea of overall strength and above mentioned factors mainly. Compressive strength gives us idea of total strength above the mentioned factors. Through conducting these tests, one can easily judge the concrete strength and quality of concrete produced. By doing this test, we can see the concrete strength. And that is compressive strength. And if the strength is good, then good quality of concrete is produced. We can check the quality of concrete from this strength or test also. Now we will see the factors affecting. Which are the factors that affect the compressive strength of concrete? First is coarse aggregate. Concrete is made of homogeneous and combining aggregates, cement, sand, water and various others admixtures. But even after proper mixing, there may be arise of some micro cracks due to differences in thermal and mechanical properties of coarse aggregates and cement matrix, which leads to the failure of concrete. So the aggregate is very important part. Concrete technologies came up with the theoretical concepts regarding size of aggregates, which is the size of aggregate being the major contributor of compressive strength. So if the size of aggregate is increased, then it will lead an increase in compressive strength. This theory was later discarded as experiments proved that the greater size of aggregates showed increased strength in initial phases, but reduced expansion. Means initially it gives good strength, but later it reduces. And the sole reason of this strength drop was due to reduced surface area for bond strength between cement matrix and aggregates and weaker transition zone. Air entertainment in concrete was one of the concepts developed by cold countries in order to prevent damages due to freezing and thawing. It is wherever the temperature is very low, mainly the European countries and US countries, where the layer is temperature varies low, cold is there, heavy cold is there, temperature may be minus there. Later on, experiment proved multidimensional benefits of air entertainment along with improved the workability of concrete at lower water cement ratio. As the achievement of desired workability at lower water content helped one to achieve concrete with the greater compressive strength, which in turn leads to light concrete with greater compressive strength. That means desired workability at lower water content helped one to achieve concrete with greater compressive strength, and which leads to light concrete with greater compressive strength. Now, water cement ratio. Water cement ratio is a very important in concreting. As we all see that how the excess water can be harmful, as we have seen earlier also, to the strength of concrete. Cement is a major binding material in concrete, which needs for hydration process. As we all know, the heat of hydration of cement is very high. But as we know, the for water cement ratio, with cement concrete needs water or hydration, but that is the only limited about 0.20 to 0.25% of cement content. The excess water turns out to be beneficial in contributing to workability and the finishing of concrete. The very aspect which where excess water is considered harmful, because as the water in the concrete matrix dries, it leaves large interstitial spaces among aggregate and concrete grains. These interstitial spaces becomes primary cracks during compressive strength testing of concrete. That means if water content is less or more, and then there may be shrinkage cracks developed, and these shrinkage cracks may be develop cracks. And also whenever we do testing, that during testing time, the cracks, primary cracks during compressive strength can be occur or they may develop. So we have seen the what is compressive strength, what is cube test, why it is done, what is its important, and what factors are affecting on this compressive strength of concrete or cube test. Now in my second video, we will see the procedure, what is the procedure of cube test, what are the apparatus, and what are the calculations of that cube test. So please watch this my video, share, like and subscribe my video, and to know better about the details about cube test or compressive strength, please watch my next video also. If you watch my two videos simultaneously, then you will understand. So keep watching, sharing, like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.